Hi, thank you for jumping on the video. I am Adewole Temilolu. I love helping people live better lives because I'm on that journey. This video is actually for business owners, but then if you're not a business owner, this will still help you because what I'm going to talk about is something that helped me last month in my business. It helped me in my business, and I know that if you can put this into practice, it's going to really help you. So last month, at the beginning of every business month, because for my business, month actually starts before the first of every month. It starts like the last week of the month. Do you understand? So I actually set a goal for my business. I set a goal, a target that I want to achieve. And that target I set for myself, I have never achieved it in my business. But I sat and I set that target that, okay, this particular month, I want to get to this point. I want to achieve this point. And then I wrote down how I want to achieve it, what I need to do from the first aspect and the second aspect, what I need to do in those two aspects for me to achieve those points. I put my goals to, I wrote it, I prayed, I committed the goals into the hands of God, and I went to work. And I also do my affirmations every day concerning my business. And do you know what? Before even the end of the month, I had achieved, oh my God, I had achieved that goal, that target I set for myself, my business. I had achieved it already. And I was like, okay, there's something very, very important in goal setting. So if you're a business owner, my word for you today is, we are in the last week of the month. For your business, I want you to set a goal. And don't be scared to set big goals. As long as you are ready to take the action to make those goals come to pass every day. And I mean daily, not once in a week. I mean daily. As long as you are ready to take this action daily with God, your action, your faith, you are going to achieve those goals. So this is my action point I have for you today. Before the beginning of the month, go set a goal on your business. Maybe, oh, I want to sell 500,000. I want to achieve 500 points. I want to sell so number of goods. I want to get so number of income. Write it down, and then write how you are actually going to, what the daily activities you are going to do that will help you achieve those things. Put them in your affirmations. Visualize them every day. Say it every day. Come into the hands of God. Go into action every day. And I tell you, you are going to get the result. It happened for me, and it can actually happen for you. So I hope you got value. If you have any questions, feel free to drop in the comment. I would definitely love to answer your questions. Thank you. And have a bright day. Remember, there is greatness in you, and you can be all you want to be, and then you can have all you want to have. Bye.